Previously on Energy Researcher.
What I really want to know is if I'm toasting this piece of toast, how much power did that take? For it, we need something that we can measure the power use in real time. It's this. Suddenly, your energy use is available on all of your devices.
Now that I've had the Neurio installed in my apartment for several weeks, I think I can probably do a full review.
Does it look good?
It looks like a black plastic box. Last I checked, that doesn't look good. Is it easy to use? Yeah, the Neurio comes with both iOS app, Android app, and a web app. The iOS app that I use is quite nice. You can see your current power usage, you can see historical power usage, you can also see the kilowatt hours used over time for days, months, billing periods. If you go on the web app, which is on the computer, you can see a little bit more, not a lot. But what's really cool is if you want, you can download your CSV formatted file or another acronym sort of file. Then you can plot it out, do stuff with it. They also have API support, so if you're really techie and want that, that's really cool. So yeah, it's easy to use. Is it fast? It's just kind of sitting here. It's not going anywhere. Can't walk, can't drive. But if I flip a switch, yeah, that's fast. Can I save power? The Neurio calculates what it calls always on power. This is the power when you've gone to work for the day or you're sleeping at night. Ours is about 42 watts. And it's just a variety of things around the house that consume this power. The Neurio won't tell me what they are, but I've done a little bit of digging, and this is what I've come up with. So you can see that we have things like the TV, phone chargers, things like that around the house. What happens if I unplug all of these devices? Now, 26 watts isn't a lot. If you take 26 watts, you multiply that by the hours in a day, by the number of days in a year, and then I know that my cost per kilowatt hour is about 10 cents. So over the course of a year, I will save about $22.90. Not a lot, but I can save power, and that's important. Is it cheap? I paid $180 for this. If you make minimum wage, that's not cheap. If you're a millionaire, it's cheap. Should you buy one? Yes. You should definitely buy a Neurio, because that's what they paid me to tell you. And I'm just kidding. I really believe that every house should probably have something like this. For one, if you have large vampire loads, like I said, sucking the power, and you want to find out what these are, this can be very helpful for that. Now, if you're only saving $22 a year, it's going to take you about 9 years to pay this thing off. Probably not a good investment. I know for myself, I'm going to be using it to investigate other things, so it's worth it. However, I do think that just knowing how much power you use and being able to see that on your phone can be very helpful and help you save more power. The reason being, if you see how much power you're using, you're inclined to use less. So I think all of us could benefit. If you want to check out where I got the Neurio, I have a link in the description to Amazon. And now, I know you guys are all dying to know, how much power does it take to toast this piece of toast? So we had a pretty dramatic jump there, and it's getting toasty. So about 700 watts pumping through this thing. For how long? It's hot. It's toasting real good. It's smoking. It's really smoking. Yeah, that was a little burnt. 2 minutes. The power usage increased from 160 watts to 870 watts during toasting, or a difference of 710 watts, which is 0.71 kilowatts. Since it toasted for 2 minutes, or 0.033 hours, I can multiply the 0.71 kilowatts times the 0.033 hours to get 0.024 kilowatt hours. I know that my cost of electric is 10 cents a kilowatt hour, so if you multiply 10 cents a kilowatt hour times 0.024 kilowatt hours, you get 0.24 cents. And that was a relatively cheap piece of toast. To continue getting weekly energy updates, click the subscribe button down below. Otherwise, that's it.